checked in for a few days now. His girlfriend died a few months ago, and he's struggling to accept it.
So this is his coping mechanism?
Yes. As part of the grieving process, he's detached himself entirely from reality. He's created a delusional world, authentic to him, of course. It's an alternative universe where she's still alive. And we've tried to talk to him.
And?
As far as he's concerned, he's at the dinner table right now with her.